Hi, thank you for coming back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to do a drawing lesson. You haven't already noticed, or if you didn't know already, I really like Star Wars and I'm gonna draw another Star Wars character. Today we are gonna do C3PO. C3PO is a funny character who kind of says all the silly lines in the story, so I thought he would be a fun addition to our Star Wars drawing exercises. So grab a piece of paper and follow along. Let's go. All right, so we're gonna start drawing C3PO. So he's actually probably one of the harder ones that we're gonna draw, but that's okay. We're not amazing artists, we're just gonna try our best. All right, so we're gonna start by making the outline of his head. So his head's gonna kind of start down here and gonna meet at the top. It's gonna take up most of the paper. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna start here. They're gonna curve up and in and meet at the top. So I'm gonna start one like this and curve and meet in the middle. And then I'll do kind of hopefully the same line and meet in the middle right here. So my lines aren't too great right now, but that's okay. I'm just gonna go back over them. It's okay. We're all trying our hardest here. All right, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna kind of have those lines meet. Now we're gonna make kind of the bottom and the chin of his mouth, and how we're gonna do that is we're gonna just kind of continue these lines down and then have them meet again, okay? All right, now from there, we're gonna make his mouth. So his mouth is gonna kind of just be two lines and then they're gonna meet, okay? Then we're gonna do his nose. His nose is in the center and it's just a triangle, half a triangle, part of a triangle. Now we're gonna do the eyes. The R's are the hardest part, so they're gonna be kind of right on this side of our nose here. We're gonna start by doing kind of a medium circle and another medium circle. A small circle inside. And then a big kind of circle to go around that initial circle. Okay, now what I'll do is I'm just gonna kind of make my lines a little bit darker, make sure they're more even. Right. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to just draw two lines right here. All right. And then his ears are like the things on his side that look like ears. So they're going to start kind of where our eyes can come out, down, and then come out and down. So those are kind of the things on the side of his head that act like ears. All right. Okay. All right, now we're gonna do kind of another outline that goes around his eyes. So we're gonna start above his ears, come out. We're gonna kind of curve around the eyes, meet where the nose is, curve around the eye, and then go back. Then we're going to start making kind of his body shape. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to continue on with these lines right here and I'm going to make a box off of his head. Now what we're going to do is we're going to extend kind of part of his shoulders out. So we're going to extend out. Now from there, we're going to just draw straight down. And then we're gonna do more shoulders. So we're gonna kind of curve and then come out, curve, and then come out like that. We're finally going to color in black on the inside of his mouth here. And that's it. Okay, so now we're going to color him. That's C3PO. Not my best, but he's quirky and fun and weird, so we're just going to let him go. So I have two yellows that I'm going to be using. If you only have one, that's okay. You just need a light yellow and kind of a darker yellow. So if you have only one, do kind of a shade light and then a dark yellow. So we're going to color and let's get started. C3PO. He actually looks a lot better once you color him in. You can kind of see that he's C3PO. I had a really fun time putting this video together and coloring C3PO. Let me know if you like it as well, if you want to see more Star Wars characters. I have a couple more up my sleeve that we can learn how to draw. Thank you for checking it out, and I will see you soon. Bye!